Hello friends, you are welcome to our literary channel Academic Domain. Today I am going to discuss 50 very important multiple choice questions from Geoffrey Chaucer's Canterbury Tales for NET, SET, JRF and TGT, PGT exams. And friends, if you are new to my channel and haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe it and press the bell icon to get notified my new videos. Like, share and give your valuable feedback so that I can do better in my next videos. So the first question here is, Dash identified Chaucer as the father of the English literary canon. The correct answer is D, that is Puddenham. Question number 2, which of the following is not remembered by the narrator as a quality of the knight? So here I am talking about the Canterbury Tales. The knight is a character in the Canterbury Tales. So here the correct answer is D, that is manly. Manly is not the quality of the knight. Next question, which character is upset to hear about tragic falls of men and would rather hear about joy and greed, solace about men who start off in poverty, climbing in future and attaining wealth? So the correct answer is A, that is knight. Question number 4, which of the following is not true about the squire? The correct answer is B, that is plays the pipe. So other three options are true. So those options are like A, dances, B, dresses fashionably, C, is humble and modest. So A, C, D, these are the true about the squire. He was the son of a knight in Canterbury Tales and it is not true that he plays the pipe. Question number 5. Which character sings the ballad Come Hide Your Love to Me? The correct answer is C, that is Pardner. Again, he is a character in Canterbury Tales. Question number 6. In which of the following ways is the wife of Bath worldly? So the option A is she has traveled all over the world. B, she has experience in love and sex. C, she loves worldly possessions. And D, all of the above. So the correct answer is D, that is all of the above. Question number 7, the wife of Bath wears stockings of dash color which indicates her wealth. The correct answer is B, that is scarlet. Next question, in the Middle Ages Bath was known for the dash industry. The correct answer is A, that is cloth making industry. Next question, who ignored the rule of Maurice and Saint Benedict as old-fashioned and strict? The correct answer is D, that is monk. Question number 10, which is the character who is a forester like Robin Hood, carrying arrows, sword, sheath and a hunting horn and wearing a coat and hood of green? The correct answer is B, that is Eumaine. Question number 11, which character is a wealthy gentleman farmer in whose house food was so plenteous that meat and drink seemed to snow? The correct answer is A, that is Franklin. Next question, which character is wise, clever in his profession, wealthy and seemed busier than he really is? The correct answer is C, that is Sergeant of Law. Next question, the second nun accompanies Dash. The correct answer is A, that is the prioress. Question number 14, Dash is the name of the nun's priest. The correct answer is D, that is John. Question number 15, which character prefers to be out of the cloister? The correct answer is B, that is the monk. Question number 16, which character offers to tell the life of Saint Edward but proceeds to define the medieval tradition of tragedy and give examples? The correct answer is A, that is the monk. Question number 17, the friar's name is Dash. The correct answer is A, that is Hubert. Next question. Belonging to the mendicant order, the friar lives by dash. The correct answer is C, that is begging. Question number 19. Friar tells a dash about a summoner who loses his soul to the devil. The correct answer is D, that is Fablio. Next question. The dash is newly and unhappily married and tells the story of unhappy marriages between old men and young women. Old man January is deceived by young wife May. The correct answer is B, that is merchant. Next question. The dash tale, an answer to wife of Bath tale, which argues that women must dominate in marriage, is about Griselda, an infinitely patient wife who endures the ill treatment of her husband. The correct answer is A, that is Clerk of Oxford. Next question. The dash makes a great show of his learning, citing cases all the way back to William and Conqueror. The correct answer is C, that is Sergeant of Law. Next question. Who of the following tells a tale in the Canterbury Tales? The correct answer is B, that is the Reeve. Next question. Dash is the cook's name. The correct answer is C, that is Roger. Next question. Which of these characters tells an unfinished tale? The correct answer is D, that is the cook. Next question. Shipman is the captain of ship called. The correct answer is A, that is Maudlane. Next question. The wife of Bath has taken dash trips to Jerusalem. The correct answer is C, that is 3. Next question. The dash tells a merry tale about the 7 deadly sins. The correct answer is D, that is Parson. Next question. Which character played his bagpipe as the company of pilgrims left the town? The correct answer is A, that is Miller. Next question. The dash is a slender, choleric man named Oswald. The correct answer is D, that is Reeve. Next question. The dash is an uneducated man who steals from the learned lawyers who hire him. The correct answer is B, that is Mansipul. Next question. The dash is womanish, probably homosexual, and has long blonde hair. The correct answer is A, that is Pardner. Next question. The dash joins the pilgrims briefly but leaves when it is hinted that he is a cheating alchemist. The correct answer is B, that is Canon. Next question. The dash favorite food is roasted swan. The correct answer is B, that is Monk. Next question. The dash has a running sore on his shin. The correct answer is B, that is Cook. Next question. The dash can out wrestle any man, even a ram. The correct answer is D, that is Miller. Next question. The dash has fire red complexion, a scaly infection around the eyebrows, and loves garlic, onions, leeks, and strong wine. The correct answer is D, that is Sumner. Next question. The dash speaks Latin to show off. The correct answer is C, that is Sumner. Next question. Which character slept no more than doth a nightingale? The correct answer is A, that is Squire. Next question. Which character swore by the oath of Saint Loy? The correct answer is B, that is Prioress. Next question. Which character is described as a manly man to be an abbot able? The correct answer is A, that is Monk. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु सेज लेट ऑस्टिन्स वर्क फॉर ऑस्टिन ऑगस्टाइन बी रिजर्व्ड? द करेक्ट आंसर इज सी, दैट इज मॉन्क्स. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हुम डज चासर डिस्क्राइब्ड एज हेड वॉज होली बाल्ड एंड शोन लाइक ग्लास एज डिड हिज फेस एज दो विद ऑइंटमेंट ग्रीस्ड? द करेक्ट आंसर इज बी, दैट इज मॉन्क. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच कैरेक्टर इज डिस्क्राइब्ड एज अ वॉन्टन एंड अ मेरी अ गे इम्पॉर्टेंट फेलो? द करेक्ट आंसर इज सी, दैट इज फ्रायर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच कैरेक्टर विद नेक एज वाइट एज लिली वॉज पॉपुलर एमंग द वुमेन एंड लिसेंड टू कन्फेशंस स्वीटली? द करेक्ट आंसर इज ए, दैट इज फ्रायर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच कैरेक्टर लिस्प्ड हिज वर्ड्स टू मेक दम स्वीट एंड कैरीड नाइव्स एंड पिन्स एज गिफ्ट्स फॉर द वुमेन? द करेक्ट आंसर इज बी, दैट इज फ्रायर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच कैरेक्टर न्यू इनकीपर्स एंड बारमेड्स बेटर देन लेपर्स और बिगर्स? द करेक्ट आंसर इज डी, दैट इज फ्रायर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच फिलोसफर्स बुक्स इज सेड टू बी ऑन द क्लर्क्स बेड? द करेक्ट आंसर इज बी, दैट इज अरिस्टॉटल. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, फॉर हुम डज द क्लर्क मेक विद प्रेयर अ कॉन्स्टेंट ऑफरिंग? द करेक्ट आंसर इज डी, दैट इज फॉर दोज हु हेल्प्ड हिम विद स्टडीज. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच कैरेक्टर इज डिस्क्राइब्ड एज एपिक्यूरस ओन सन फॉर हिज बिलीफ दैट इन प्लेजर सोलली कैन मैन फाइंड परफेक्ट ब्लिस? द करेक्ट आंसर इज ए, दैट इज फ्रैंकलिन.